Traditionally do culture to have our polioviruses, and if we eliminate culture and do direct detection, we are sure to gain around 1 week of samples staying in the laboratory, and therefore we will send out the results faster to the network and the response will also be faster.